What does it take to be the perfect political figure? One, come from a near aristocratic family. Have an excellent record of public service, educational background, and financial experience. Then, of course, the name. There's so many ways I could go with this. But in the case of this gentleman, it's been done to death. This is in no way an endorsement, but I just want to go out and say, don't be a loser. Vote Young Boozer.